Defeat Leviathan.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Oh god. I'm doing terrible here! It's okay, live forever! We got this! Do not give him it.
On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
I'm gonna friggin' kill you. I'm going to take the biggest sword that I can find
to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna take the biggest sword I can ever conjure, and I'm gonna slice you in half, and then I'm gonna slice you in quarters, and then I'm gonna take you those quarters and shove you into.
But please, Lady Lunafreya, you first.
I'm gonna kill him. Come on, Lunafreya. No, she's not dying. She's not dying. We've done all this to get to her. Okay, Leviathan. You only brought this on yourself! Besides, I'm a kind of... Oh! Sorry, the knife head, you are not getting out of this. Come on, the knife head, you brought this on yourself. Impressive, but kind of... You gonna do anything else with Ivan? Come on! Come on, we all know you're doomed now. Come on, Leviathan. Admit defeat. Come on. Nope. Well, kinda sounds bugged out there. There's an awful lot of explosions, though. Where are you? Ow. Could you stop that, please? Come on, I don't actually want to kill you. Gotcha. Your power, and I want to take your power, and I'm going to shove it up the Chancellor's. I want to take that power, and I'm going to find that Chancellor, and I'm going to shove it down his throat. Done? Are you done? Good. Now, Lunafreya better not be dead.
It's done.
She better not be dead. Hi, Lunafreya. You better not be dead. Come on. Nox is okay. Heal yourself. That just happened. Noxus? Nox? You're in the dream world again, by the way. Come on.
Like, Noctis? Oh. Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
What do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
Oh, no.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
No.
Other one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him, then revive him, then kill him again, then revive him, then kill him again, then revive him.
Back with us.
You got the bad news, haven't you?
I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
Let's go, guys. We have an empire to kill. Well, I'm gonna kill every last one of them.